You can see it right now on the radar picture as the snow is building in across northern Virginia, some rain down towards Richmond, moving in towards St. Mary's County, and basically the rain-snow line cutting across Maryland right now just south of the 95 corridor. So you could basically start to see precipitation at any point right now, and some of that could actually be a wintry mix rather than just rain. Already I've gotten a report of about a quarter inch of snow so far in Winchester, Virginia, which is right across the northern part of Virginia on I-81. So it just goes to show this is a quick burst of snow, and some of it could definitely accumulate. Let's take a look at the temperatures and radar across the metro area right now. See all those gray splotches out there? That's very light snow trying to develop already all across Baltimore City. Most of this isn't reaching the ground just yet. It's mostly evaporating. However, it's just moments until it does reach that. 37 degrees downtown, 33 at the airport. We have 32 in Catonsville, 31 right now in Sykesville, and 34 at Martin State Airport. The temperature is hovering right around that freezing mark, which means some accumulation is possible. It's not quite cold enough for it to really stick on the roads just yet. We have temperatures much colder, though, in Frederick, 30 degrees, Hagerstown at 29. So it's north and west of the city where it's colder right now that this has a better chance of sticking on the ground and even on the roads. The forecast across the state today, the wintry mix coming in, especially from central Maryland, north and west. We could have some accumulation anywhere from Baltimore north and west. Temperatures in the mountains today around 30 degrees. Southern Pennsylvania, 37. Baltimore, a high of 40 degrees. And it's much warmer south and east of us. Highs in the mid-40s to low 50s as you go from southern Maryland into Ocean City. So basically south of Baltimore, this is mostly just a rain event. Baltimore itself will see the wintry mix first, and then we change over to rain. Best chance then for accumulation around Baltimore will be through about 12 p.m. That's where some areas could see about an inch or less. It really just depends on where you are. Some will see it, some will not. Better chances for that accumulation into Frederick County, about 1 to 2 inches possible through the midday. And then from Hagerstown west, some places could see 2 inches, some 4, maybe even in the higher tops of the mountains, about a half foot of snow could fall just through today. Then it's mostly rain in Baltimore through the afternoon and evening. Late tonight, we change back into a wintry mix as temperatures drop back into the 30s. Watch out for slippery conditions again tomorrow morning. 41 for the high into the afternoon with partly sunny skies. Partly sunny on Friday, a high of 44. And it's a colder pattern again for the weekend. Maybe some more snow coming in for Saturday. We'll keep an eye on that for any accumulation. Sunday, 40 degrees with partly sunny skies.